Welcome to Where in the Word is Pastor Joy. Last week, we were in Psalm chapter 9, verse 1. So, the challenge, if you will choose to accept it, is this. Videotape yourself reading the scripture that I'm going to read, cite the book, chapter, and verse, along with the scripture, and post it in our comments section, or respond to the email you receive in the midweek update. This is the challenge. Where in the Word are we today? So I'm reading the scripture to you now. They devoted themselves to the apostles' teaching and fellowship, to the breaking of bread and the prayers. Do you know where it is? Let me read it one more time. They devoted themselves to the apostles' teaching and fellowship, to the breaking of bread and prayers. If you respond in video format with this, you will get your name put in a hat for a drawing at the end of the month for a gift card at Fuel Coffee House. Join in the fun. Go in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit in grace and peace.